At number 18, we turn up the heat when the boys from the Footy Show take up a chili eating challenge.
We got these chilies imported from Mexico. I'm talking hot stuff. They're atomic bombs.
Being very naive, when it came to chilies, I was told that the best parts to eat were the seeds. It was horrendous.
We don't mind the odd little bit of spicy food, but these things that we ate, they came directly from hell.
I started sweating and I some awful things coming out my nose at one stage, and it was horrendous.
I'm on fire.
Very hot, that chili.
Sorry, boys.
Listen, yeah,
sorry,
why didn't you eat any?
I didn't get a chance to get one into me.
Don't you think Chief should eat some chili?
Yeah!
Oh, you poof. Right.
And he's chomped away and chomped away as though, well, look at me, I'm right. Okay, I can do this. And his next commitment was to go through the Canterbury team card.
Come on,
put it back up again, I'll tell
you. Oh. There it is.
It's Bill Mazzari and Martin.
Oh.
That is ridiculous.
Now, you would have thought that after all that, the boys would have learned their lesson. But the following year, believe it or not, it was on again.
We're idiots. We actually did it again, and this time they got us hotter chilies. This thing was so hot in my mouth, it was like a rocket exploding, and I had to leave the studio to try and find something to cool it down. I mean, my tongue was swelling up, my roof, my mouth was just burning. It was unbelievable.
Well, unfortunately, it appears so. We've lost our host.
Fat man walks off, can't handle anymore. Eventually, I had to go.
Give me some milk.
There's milk flying everywhere. The fat's leaking the carpet. There's sandwiches. We're jamming sugar, coffee, milk, cream, you name it. He's got his gear off in the shower. I'm on the toilet doing my best. It was a war zone.
They were a shandy of calling an ambulance for myself because my lips, they were swollen and... I thought I was going to collapse.
This has been unbelievable.
Mate, that wasn't funny.
They'll never get me again.
I will never, ever eat chilies again.